Namaste. In this video, we are going to talk about forward extrusion. So, a first question arises in your mind, what is a forward extrusion? So, forward extrusion, it is a process in which a metal billet is placed inside a chamber and is compressed by ram to achieve a desired shape. So, in this animation, as you can see, it is a sectional view, and when we compress the billet by ram, my cylindrical billet shape is compressed to a pipe-like structure. So basically, it is used here to compress my billet into a cylindrical pipe. You can change the cross-sectional area as per your requirement. You can change it to rectangular or square or any other shape. Now a question arises. How can we calculate the force required to do the forward extrusion? To calculate the force required to do the forward extrusion, it is very simple. The formula for to calculate the forward extrusion is F equal to A naught K ln A outer divided by AF, where A outer is the initial area of the billet, AF is the final area of the billet, and K is the extrusion constant. So A O is basically the area when the billet is not compressed, and AF when the billet is compressed and is out from the our chamber. So I hope you like this video. If you have any doubts and queries, you can ask in comments, and I give a detailed blog in my description, so you can check it out there. I hope you like this video. For any doubts and queries, please ask in comments. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Namaste.